Does anybody see the Humane Society get involved in this?